Let me lead you in prayer for a moment. Our Father who art in Washington, George Bush is his name. He taken me off Sensimilla and put me back on Novocaine, which the sweetest flower I ever smelt was the lily of the beach. And the worst whiskey I drank today right here on Mission Street. And the hop of grass makes the hops and the honeybee makes the honey. The good Lord makes the pretty girls and somebody else makes all the money.
Yeah.
Thank you. A little song J.B. Lenore wrote about the place I live. B-side of my first record. Champagne, wine, and then I hit the skid, and I fell so low. come a shower of rain. Round the curb come a passenger train. On a little wheeler was K.C. Jones. He's a mighty man, but he did and gone. Oh, Lord, he did and gone. Mighty man who's dead and gone. Now, Mr. Casey went walking down Nelson Lane. Policemen come looking to learn his name. They carried old Casey down to the station out. He was a natural born rambler and they turned him out. You know they turned him out. Sold it straight. Police run me to my woman's gate. She opened the door, she nodded her head. She said, come on, boy, you're welcome to my folding bed. To my folding bed. What? Said, come on, boy, you're welcome to my folding bed. Now, a woman whose name is Alice Fry. She said, Lord, I'd love to ride. Casey, I die. I ain't good looking, but I takes my time. Rambling woman, I got a rambling mind. I got a rambling. You know what I'm talking about. I'm just a rambling woman with a rambling mind. I'm just a natural born Easterman. I don't have to work. I don't have to grind. I'm a natural born Easterman. I don't have to Thank you, Furry Lewis, wherever you are tonight. This is a Dan Penn song that nobody has ever heard because the record never came out. It was from an album that I produced on Dan called Amethyst Singing Ranger Live in the Woods. And Ry Cooter says that the best music doesn't get recorded and the best records don't come out, in which case this song is almost perfect. I can't sing it like Dan Penn, but use your imagination. Can't you see the pain in my lonely eyes tonight? Can't you feel the sadness in my soul? Can't you see the strain that's written on my face? Looks I can't repair and can't replace. Can you feel the rain? It's raining in my life. Take me in your heart, give me shelter. Don't you even give a damn to know that I am dying slowly, and I'm so lonely, yes I am. But I'd rather stand alone and be lonely only. It's all that I've been lately, strung out on a memory of what used to be, drifting, going nowhere, nowhere, passing like a train, moving down the line. These old tracks of mine keep getting longer. I look behind, I find him. Nothing short but time. Time just ticks away like in a game. Nothing takes away my pain and strain. Billy! Chuck Prophet, who needs no introduction. Next song is off of my solo record from Atlantic many moons ago, but it was written by somebody from, a guy from Memphis that I lost touch with. The last I heard of him, he was out here somewhere. But Bob Frank, if you are with us tonight, this is for you. And also Jerry McGill, wherever he is. In the key of G, right? Okay. As I walked out last Friday night, I come across old Wild Bill Jones, passing the time with a woman of mine. So I asked him to leave her alone. He said, you know my age, 21, too old to be controlled. So I pulled the trigger on my gun. I released a Wild Bill soul. Yeah. in a cemetery. So come on, you ramblers, and gather you round. You've got the money to spare. Just spend it all on drink, 'cause I swear that I think your trouble. We'll be right back. There's more people here from Waco than I would have thought. Anybody, I do know some folks that are here tonight that know me for a while, and anybody who knows me knows I hadn't always exactly been at the right place at the right time. But a couple of times I was. And this next couple of songs reflect those times. First song was for the soundtrack album to the first movie I did with Ry Cooter, which was Long Riders. And they had, Ry already had all the music written for the show, and when I got into the project, and that's where the money is writing the songs. So I wrote this song, and Jim sang it on the record. And then, you know, of course, it led to more songs that I wrote with Ry, which is the next song. But I've got a soft spot in my heart for this one. This here was our situation. We was just young Wildwood boys, new as the birth of the nation, the kind that the army employs. I riding ribs from Missouri, we looted, rode for the gray and contrail, caught up by the battle and fury, back when just living was hell, back when the battle was over, after the Union had won, there was quitting that made us the losers, so we kept doing just what we've done, riding as comrades together. We looted the trains and the banks, removing their carpet bag money, sticking it hard to the Yanks. Death always follows behind you when you ride down that old outlaw trail. One day a bullet may find you, or you'll rot like a corpse in some jail, turning your back to the danger. Just turned on the Lord. Men are revered and remembered while they lay in their coffins and rot. Some live in the legend of history, while most are forever forgotten. Victory will go the strongest, only the strong will survive. Survival's just living the longest. Nobody gets out alive. Questions don't never get answered, and the rights get remembered all wrong. Confusing. So someday when you are singing this song, remember it's just for the record. You can't change the handworks of fate. So tell them I live for the moment, and I died where tried to go straight. Thanks. Fans of Jesse James. The next song I'm real proud of. Ry Cooter and John Hyatt wrote the melody and parts of the first verse and chorus and sent me a tape. I was in a hotel room in New Orleans. I wrote the rest of it. We cut it on Freddie Fender for the movie, the Jack Nicholson movie. And then Dylan started to sing it, and I got to admit, I was impressed. Up and down the Rio Grande, thousand footprints in the sand reveals it. No one can define. The river rolls on like a breath in between our. Through your hand, it's too late. Thanks a lot.
Jim Dickinson.
Song written by the ex-sheriff of the town in Mississippi that I live in. What a tone. Well, I'm gonna put on my rocking shoe. I'm gonna
I'm a rockin' daddy of a ding-dong, Tennessee.
It's a T-Texas Tyler song that I learned in when I was going to college in Texas, and it's called Memories of France. And it meant one thing to me then, it means something else to me now. I figure it's okay, by the way, to tell stories since this is basically a folk type gig, you know. I used to do that in my youth. I used to do your coffee house set, you know, and I told a lot of stories. And now I do that and I call it producing. And they pay me better for it. But back to this song. It's called Memories of France. Like I said, it had one meaning for me when I learned it. But my most recent memories of France, the last time I was in Paris, I thought I was dying. And of course, I know we're all dying, but I mean, I thought I was dying then. And I did live to fight again. But this song has taken on new meaning. Take care of yourself, and if you can, take care of somebody else too.